So the patrol I did earlier, it was like the calls were coming in, not coming in. So I'm just going to delete that patrol and redo it. So right now we respond to a suspicious call. So let's get over there. Let's go ahead and clear this roadway. We don't want to hit no cars, have accidents. I'm trying to see where dispatch sending us. Alright, so it's not showing up, so I'm gonna just keep driving and see if it shows up. Alright, I'm gonna cancel this one because it's still having some weird issues. Alright, so cancel it. Wait for the next call to come in. We're gonna see if anything else happens. I'm gonna just let her go. We got an officer that needs assistance. Let's get over there, code 3, baby. All right, we're trying to get there as fast as possible. That's why we're hitting 120 almost. Why did I know he was gonna shoot? And let's get our gun. Let's see if he put his down. Sir, drop the weapon. Drop the weapon. Thank you. Thank you. Alright, man. Let me go ahead and search you. our only ID code on him. We did not get the weapon, so detectives is going to have to come out because he tossed the weapon. Alright. I don't see anything wrong with this car. It's got tags on it. Alright, let's get a tow truck for it. Yo! His son! What? Captain. Captain, you see what I'm talking about? Do you see this foolery? Captain, like, whatever. Alright, we're going to wait here for them to finish and we'll be good to go. Alright, so we're done heading back to the city unless a call comes in for around here. But we are done. I'm not sure what the captain's doing, but we're gonna keep going. What's going on with these cuz? Alright. I don't know. Just gonna pray they move. Alright, we got a shoplifting call. Somebody's stealing something from the store. Let's get back to the city and get to it. Alright, I had to turn the volume down, but now we can get back to speeding. Well, getting to the scene, not speeding as much. Alright, dispatch, we pulling up on the assailant now. Hit this corner real quick. Boom. We getting him. Man, you already know Lieutenant Ross is not running. We don't do no running. Alright, let's go ahead and frisk him. Alright, they're gonna go pick him up and we're gonna return these items to the lady. Alright, I'm gonna definitely talk to homeboy about his driving because I don't know if he had a bad day or what, but we just have a friendly talk with him. Let's go return this to the lady. Alright, so she got the item bag that was stolen from her store, so that means she can close up for the night and go home. Nah, I don't want to do no drunk drivers. Alright, we got a fight to respond to. Right around the corner, too. Alright, dispatch, we on the scene. We got two women here who was fighting. Not sure what it was. I don't see any bars or anything around. I'm in pursuit right now. The Caucasian woman wearing a black blouse and gray skirt, I want to say. Alright, let's go and walk her down. And she also looked drunk, so I'm gonna run an alcohol test. Just be on safe side. Oh, she faded. So I actually take her homie in. But I gotta go catch the homie first. Not even sure where homie ran to. Alright, so that is why I was trying to catch her before as she was running off, because I didn't want anybody to hit her. So let's get paramedics over here and put some cones up. So since we put some cones up, we're going to take the lady that's already in the car now. We're going to take out so the unit can pick up. The friend was not so lucky. Alright, so they're gonna take her off to the hospital, and then when she's done, a unit's gonna go pick up. Alright, let's keep going.
I'm so excited to meet. My name is Mike.
Yeah, we sitting there seeing anything coming, but ain't nothing coming. So we just want to chill right here. We don't want to do another fight. No, we ain't dealing with no aggressive driver. Man, what's going on with this guy right here? We're just seeing him, you know, observing, and he's just pushing up on this person. So let's go pull him over. Before we get out, let's scan his license plate. Everything okay tonight, ma'am? You don't want to talk? Let me get your license registration. Isabel Cortez. Alright, before I go back to my car to run your stuff, I'm just going to do a quick alcohol test. Alright. You aren't drunk or anything. Sit still. Alright, we're going to do a quick check because we got a call that just came in. When I see anything, she can have a good day. Alright, everything is good. So we're going to let her go with a warning. And we're going to get to this escape convict call. I have not done it on this map yet, so curious what it's going to look like. Alright, we're here. Alright, so the paramedics got a lot on their hands to do. I wonder where he ran to. Alright, so we haven't gotten a location yet from dispatch, so we're going to go do our own investigation and see what we find. All right, we're gonna go back to this thing and see if we can talk to anybody. I know I don't have it, but I'm gonna check my trunk. But it looks like they're waiting on the fire truck to get here. Yep, I don't have it. So it looks like he's got away, so we're gonna write up our report, give it to the detectives, they're gonna do what they gotta do. And then after that, bounty hunter slash manhunter task force will capture him. Hopefully they get him. Other than that, catch you guys on the next one.